Find the right words, and there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl, so I can only say that it feels right. It feels right, it feels right. Yeah, I can only say that it feels right. It feels right, it feels right.
Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well. No doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. This one of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome to it and indeed to one of the grandest fixtures. As you can see, we've already started here. Well, Peter, we're about to watch a terrific defender in Carlos Puyol. He lead by example and continually organised. His appetite and attitude to the game is absolutely fabulous. There's an awful lot to enjoy about his game. He exudes charisma. He does, and I just love his leadership. Cristiano Ronaldo. And here's Torres. That's a good ball to find it. Vieira has it back.
There's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl. So I can only say that it feels right.
Not to step in there. That's more than necessary.
It feels right.
Ball through needs to be good here. Trout calling for him to shoot. Without complication. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch. The referee's awarded a free kick. Getting there. Forlan. Beckham. Must need it to be better than that, and he knows it. Hoists it forward. Beckham. And here's Torres. Here's Torres, tries a shot, he's delivered all right! And you know, thinking about that, I think they perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled. Deadlock broken, it's 1-0. It's so often the case with goal scorers, little influence, and all of a sudden, bang. Rijkaard. Forlan. Goal kick. Davis. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. There was no reaching that.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off. Don't think too much about things. Just put your foot through it. That was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
his second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick. So the lead now is two. No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Referee's given a throw.
Messi. Cuts it out. Get it forward quickly. And here's Torres. And it's there! And they're at it again in double quick time.
Here's the end of the first half. Well, there's plenty that can be said about the last 45 minutes. But one thing that cannot be said is that it's goal. Offside, yes, but actual excitement.
Underway again. Well, I'm sure the managers talk the talk, but now it's time for these players to walk the walk and deliver a rousing response to a rousing team talk. It's a fat pitch for
he's kicked it out, just.
Okay, it's come to nothing, but it's a warning of further threat on the break. Knocks it away.
And he's done very well to deal with it.
Yeah, maybe the circumstances are beginning to keep under pressure because they're trying to force it.
He's off on a marauding run. He's had a goal! And yes, it's there! Yet another goal in an awesome performance. They are in complete charge.
Oh, Peter, it's a lovely piece of deception in shaping to whack it and then opting for a lovely little lob.
Now it's Torres.
Beckham. Gerrard drives it forward. And here's Forlan.
Played out to the right. And it's Forlan.
Looking to the left.
He's made sure that that won't get through.
Beckham. And here's Torres. Now it's Forlan. Fernando Torres. What a
hit one! That's better than the keeper.
Well, that's why we all say indecision is fatal.
Striker's tackle.
You have to admire commitment like that because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing, but instead he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team.
And here's Neymar, and it's played forward. Inzaghi. Now it's Forlan. He's through. Now is he in? Good ball. Wan-Bissaka goes looking. Triol. And it's Messi.
Oh, good interception.
Gerrard. Cruyff takes it out to the wing. Forward it goes. Hoists it forward. Now it's Inzaghi. Oh, impressive strike.
Another example of how comfortable this team is on the break. Lampard plays it forward. Out to the left it goes. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Out to the right. Just brushed off the ball there. Over to the left. Pinked one through here. It's Neymar. Goes for goal! It's come back out! It's there! Ederson
did well the first time. Nothing he could do about the follow-up.
Well, that's not the best attempt by the keeper, and he's just paid the ultimate price, hasn't he? It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't heed, and they've paid the price and deserved it. Torres,
and the shot!
Fernando Torres really was well marshalled there because he was denied the opportunity to turn.
Driving on, he could shoot here. Official showing that there will be 3 minutes of added time. Now it's Forlan, Cruyff, Filippo Inzaghi. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle.
Well, the scoreline doesn't tell the whole story. They were outclassed in every possible way.
All of that, Jim.